Hello, my name is Praneet Bajuri. I'm a software architect working on TS automotive infotainment processors. One of the top problems today with using Android for the car's infotainment systems is the time it takes to start interacting with the user applications from the moment the car is on. TI provides an optimized Android solution for the Jacinto 6 family of processors that include ARM Cortex A15 cores, ARM Cortex M4 cores, multimedia accelerators, graphics engines, and the C6 series DSPs. These allow parallelization of the diverse set of processing tasks that are required for modern infotainment systems. Today, I would like to show you a demo of the quick start features we have enabled with our optimized Android solution for the Jacinto 6 platform. For this demo, I will be using a Jacinto 6 evaluation module with a 1080p LCD screen, camera sensor, and speakers. As I power on the board, it emulates turning on the car's ignition. The robust rearview camera and the 1080p Full HD boot animation launches in a second, followed by an audio chime. Within a few more seconds, we can see the Android home screen and the 3D navigation application running. Now, let me restart the system to show the robustness and consistency of our quick starting infotainment solution. Our optimized Android solution is available today for all Jacinto 6 family, including entry, mid, and high-end devices. Please visit ti.com/jacinto6 for more information on Jacinto 6 family of infotainment processors and software offerings. Thanks for watching.